hear me? Help me. I'm stuck. Hello? Hello? Anyone? Oh, my stars. I'm so happy to see you. I am Alexander, also known as the Iron Fist. Please, can you help me out of this? My thanks, a thousand thanks. Just give me a good smack from the rear with something nice and big, and I'll pop clean out, I'm sure. Don't dally. There's no need to fret. I'm very well trained. Give it your all, I say. Come on. I'll pop clean out. Come on. Give me a good... I'll pop clean out. I'm sure of it. Don't stop now, friend. Just keep clobbering away at the old behind. Put those down. Give it your all, I say. Don't stop now. Just keep put those doubts to rest. I'll be just fine. Give it your all, I say. Don't stop now. Just keep clobbering away at the old behind. Put those doubts to rest. I'll be just fine. Give it your all, I say. Well played, good sir. Well played. Though that mighty wallop of yours almost spelt the end of me. Well, I'm out now, and that's what counts. I thank you. And as a token of my appreciation, I'd like you to have this. Once again, the pleasure is mine. I journey to the east, where I intend to further my education in the ways of... And beyond these lands lie the scarlet, rot-blighted, and upon their southern edge is Redmain Castle, in which a festival of combat is being held. I'd heard whispers of such festivities before. I'm heading to Redmain Castle. I've heard there's to be a... I'm to Redmain. I've heard there's to be a festival held. Thank you.
servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the false. Oh, Erdtree, grant me succor! Hello? Is anybody there?
Well, that's... it's very kind, but, no. No, the help is very much appreciated, even from a tarnished. Despite appearances, nobility is no prerequisite to serving the True Order. You might have heard of me, Kenneth Height. Next in line is the rightful ruler of Limgrave. Young tarnished, I would have a boon of you. I want you to take back my fort. It lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. A knight commander from Stormvale took it. A fool! And plumb mad to boot. Simply obsessed with blood. What are you waiting for? A kiss goodbye? My fort lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. Take it back for me. Oh, I see. You wish to know the reward. Fret not. The great Kenneth Height is known for his considerable largesse. The celebrations will be lavish indeed upon the dawn of my fort's retrieval. Yes, I would take great care to avoid Godric's tarnished hunts were I in your shoes. That depraved lot are obsessed with sacrificing tarnished like you for the sake of grafting. Honestly, Godric's nothing more than a jumped-up country bumpkin. Lord? Oh, don't make me laugh. First, he hid himself amongst the womenfolk to flee the capital, then hid from Radahn in that castle. Then he insulted Melania, lost to her in battle, only to lick her boots rather than die like a man. Has he no shame? The big girl's blouse? And to think, he's the blood of Godfrey, last of the golden lineage. Though you almost wouldn't know it to look at him. Yeah, I almost feel sorry for the chap the more I think of it. What are you waiting for? My fort, like... what are you... my fort... what are you waiting for? My fort lies to the...
those who live in Olamor. Well, well. Another fool who won't listen to reason, eh? But with a prowess for weeding Deathroot. How would you like to earn the strength of beasts? If you're inclined to haunt more of those who live in death and weed their death root, then I'll introduce you to Garank, the beast clergyman. I have a matter of my own to attend to, and the beast himself wishes for someone to take my place. What say you? Very well. Show me your map. I've marked the location for you, of a hidden gateway. It will lead you to Garank, the beast clergyman. What is it? The map indicates where it will lead you to Garank. The beast clergyman.
Oh, well done. Well done indeed. You made it through that entire mess all the way to Stormvale. And off you trotted to the Round Table Hold. My sincerest congratulations. But how did you find the Round Table? Oh, you don't have to say it. Before, the Round Table was chock full of venerated warriors. But now, it's home to puff chests and has-beens. I fear you've been terribly disappointed. I don't blame you. But still, the Round Table has its perks. Why not earn a seat? Fly straight and true, so to speak. Ah, then you're interested. A wise choice indeed. To join the Round Table proper, you must acquire a great rune and request audience with the two fingers in the inner chamber. They are the purported masters of the grace that guides your kind, the Tarnished. Yes. Pay them a visit, so that you may see for yourself. Challenge Godric the Grafted, Lord of Stormvale, to acquire a great rune. Decrepit he may be, but a demigod he remains. And of course, an inheritor of a great rune. Worse yet, I hear old Godric's acquired a ferocious new toy to graft. So, prepare for the worst. What's the matter? Aren't you supposed to be earning your... Then you must face Godric... For without a great rune, you will not be granted audience. With the two fingers. What's the matter? Aren't you supposed to... Then you must... For without a grid, the two...
Yes, right this way. Right this way. Welcome, valued customer. Come, trade in our wandering emporium. Please, buy something. I'm hungry. I've been hungry so long. Please? Hello. How nice of you to stop by. Please.